What percent do you need to fit? Spellcraft 2 would up my damage. Let's see if I can successfully stay and safely keep Deerheart alive long enough to capture her. Late start tonight, so I might only do like this story fight. Best start talking, old man. Something you used that can make your past disappear. Don't you have a bit of it? Kind of like this, man's entitled to his past. Oh, what if it is? Go home. No point taking. You've got quite a tongue for an old seaman. Or are you, or maybe you're just a washed up pirate. We're taking this one with us. Resistance forces spotted! What? What are they doing out here? Unless they're what we're after, keep this one under close watch. So, once again, I gotta keep him alive. So we have a tricky situation here. Good news is I have a spell for you that gives you water walking over. Area here. It's the shoulder button rotate. That actually, narratively, makes total sense. Because that's the tactic that stops his movement. What are you doing here, boy? There's no goth. What are you doing here, boy? There's no goth. Quite a surprise, but I don't let profit dictate all I do. Good luck. You're saving me from death. Now at least one person would be sad to see you go. Ha! I thought you'd breed a fool long gone from me. Surely to those who put their necks on the block for others. Do as you like. Quickly, so I can hear you cut. Comes to it, I will just enable cheat so I can do multiple actions. If I can avoid it. Good. You're gonna have to Nalto instead. Smart. Yeah, I can't make that jump. Of damage, I should use it. We make that jump next turn, otherwise if you're dead. I can hit you. This is standard infantryman. Who are you? Knight? Warrior, okay. I can't shoot anybody yet, so I will. Make myself useful, I will just keep you. Magical points. Okay. Not dead. It's actually good. It might work in our favor. Out of action, but not dead. There we go. I can jump the gap. Good. I was actually worried about that. Then instead, I will. Give you dodge. Oh crap. Okay, that's actually bad. I was hoping they would just ignore him. And if it comes to an effort to start this fight over, that's fine. Okay. Azelstan, no! Azelstan, no.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.